We're about to buy our tickets to Gridlife South down at Road Atlanta. This is so crazy. It'll be our first time ever going to Road Atlanta. First time at Gridlife South. Oh my God, it is going on right now.
Here.
This is crap. I have to get on the road.
1 second.
It is late.
So, it is August 24th, 2019.
And we are on the road here to Gridlife South. First time at Road Atlanta. It is going to be absolutely incredible. It is a beautiful day out. They said it was going to thunderstorm today, but...
Nope. Cruising. Oh my God.
Right? Just a couple Ferraris cruising.
Oh my God.
On a Saturday, no big deal.
The first traffic.
Yeah, it's our first traffic. It's very short though. I think it's right there. It's already done. There it is. Is this real? Did we really make it here?
Yep.
We are here.
We did.
And we are about to be at Road Atlanta for the first time. This is incredible. I cannot wait.
Look at our arrival time. Exactly 12 hours.
You're right. Exactly 12 hours. We left at 1:30 in the morning.
Is that what I called?
And we were to be here just before 1:30. You did.
Is this it?
No, that's a different racetrack. That's the other racetrack they are promoting. I think it's a dirt track. We did it. Road Atlanta for Gridlife. There it is. You got it. You got it.
Oh my God.
Here we are. There it is. There's the Formula Drift track. Oh my God, that's the Road Atlanta track we've seen so many times. Look at this, we are in. Man, this is crazy. We are on our way up to the horseshoe here at Road Atlanta for the first time ever. I cannot wait. Excited?
Thank you. This is crazy.
Hey, it's Crispy. I have to go say what's up to them.
Thank you.
Yes, we got a JDM Sylvia here and a 180SX. Cheers. We are walking across the bridge at Road Atlanta right now. Let's go this way.
We do have a quick clean out at turn four. Just about done. Drift will be running.
It's concrete like this one. No?
Mm-hmm.
$175.
At least 100 horsepower.
Yeah, $175,
but 200, right? Yeah. Session of the night. Yeah, the drifting is over for Saturday. We got the main show coming up, so we're gonna walk the pits, and then we're gonna head out there.
Send it.
I agree.
Hey, what up,
y'all? Look at the carts going up.
Where?
Going up the ramp there. Oh, man.
Get the fuck out of my way!
Hit me! Hit me!
Yeah.
Alright, here we are. Eating some mango in the morning. Place is starting to clear out. We're gonna drive around and see if we can find a cool spot to watch the assets. Man, they're gonna do full track drifting today. That's gonna be so incredible. Here we are. We are parked out at the S's. We got some breakfast here. Check that out. Look. VIP
here
grilled cheese.
Here we are. Look. Yep. That's the S's, right?
Yep.
So which way are we facing? We're facing here, right?
We're facing uphill.
Facing here.
Yes. So oh, hold on. Go back a little bit.
Perfect.
Back out. Yeah. Those are the S's right there for sure.
That's perfect.
Closing up, putting away the whole stage. Thank you.
speeds.
Of course, man.
Thank you.
Ooh. And good luck in the next round, man.
Thank you, sir.
Of course.
Thank you very much.
So, here's what I'm thinking might work. I have a round car. One, I'll drive up here. And then we can drop this off right here. And here, you can take the motor.
Okay.
Call you. Come back up. Rather than have to take this car.
We did it, guys. Gridlife is in the books. Holy crap. Gridlife South.
We're going to have it next year.
We'll find out. I guess I was talking to Quambeck. He said that this is the last year of Gridlife South in Atlanta. We'll see what happens. We'll see where they're at next year. It is 4:30, and I think we are finally about to head out. It is, it's been a good time, but we're about to take off here from Gridlife and head back to home. I don't know why it's so ridiculous right now. It's Road Atlanta. I've watched so many events go on here. I've seen this place so many times, and we finally made it, and now we're leaving. A little pack of Toyotas, Camrys, and Supra. See the new Supra there?
Nope.
And down the hill as well. We ended up stopping here at Lanier Raceway. Looks like there's some karting going on. We might have to check this out. On the road. Don't know what this is.
Coleslaw.
Mystery coleslaw.
Quarter mile turn right.
Yeah, here it is. Atlanta Motorsports Park. Oh my God, we are here. I have heard about this place. I guess this is a this is a private racetrack. No, they also have a road course here as well. You can see there, people are doing stuff. Look at all the BMWs they have. Oh, that is awesome, guys. This is gonna be incredible. This is money here. Look at this. This place is pretty fancy.
Where are we going?
All right. So this is where we were at right now. I'm about to get out on that track. This is gonna be crazy. We gotta go sign up.
Right hand drive, first time in the right hand drive. Healthy, healthy. God. Like a roller coaster.
God,
right,
okay,
dude, that was incredible,
dude,
right?
That was a great time. It was like a roller coaster.
Yes,
that, like,
it was.
You know, that you just drove, but yeah. Like, I can see how you, like, you do your race line and all that stuff.
Oh, it's cool. Yeah, I think about that. Yeah, you can watch. I mean, that is the two-seater go-kart was so ridiculous.
Dude,
not only that, but a right-hand drive two-seater go-kart.
Yes, right-hand drive.
First time driving a right-hand drive anything.
Right-hand drive go-kart on, like, a roller coaster in
Georgia.
One of the craziest
go-kart tracks I've ever seen in my life. I know, God, the stuff we get into. We were still passing people in the two-seater car.
It was fun.
Again, it was an incredible track. Great time coming out here. If you guys ever get a chance, definitely check it out. Atlanta Motorsport Park. At go-karting, and I think they even have some open-wheel cars you can rent on the road course. They should definitely do drifting here sometime. That would be incredible. We got our little piece we got from Gridlife South. This came off S14. And one of the media guys gave it to us. But we managed to do it again. We have an entire drive left, and it is 8:10 p.m.
Last time
we have 10 hours to drive back home, and looks like it's going to be a late night or an early morning. I think it's going to be an early morning. This place is pretty wild. Wouldn't mind owning this.
What's in there?
That's part of parking or something. It is just crazy. It's out in the middle of nowhere. We were just in, like, miles of forest in each direction. Oh, look, there's off-roading trails.
Oh,
anyway,
God.
Dude, we saw the kid smoked into the tire wall. He was smoking all tires and plowed in, and, like, the tire wall moved, and he looked like he was okay. He drove out of it, though, so just on the way out. We're out of here.
We're on a freeway, and it's like, okay. Left turns.
I know. Right? Oh, my God. We're just in the middle of nowhere.
Reflectors all in the road.
Dale?
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 come down. Yeah, awesome.
Finally back. Oh, what's up?
Oh, there's some mooch in him.
Oh, yeah. Hold on.
Hi!
Oh, Simba, what's up, little dude?